I'm with Isaac here, and what's the name of your company, Isaac?
Scientia.
And they specialise in quite a number of range of caskets, coffins, but what I'm really interested in is their green nature range here. So can you just explain about the environmental options for families that use that?
So the range is actually 101% environmentally friendly, from the glues that are used that are made from cornstarch to patent approved bamboo framing that actually hold the structural rigidity of it. They've all been tested to hold weights of up to more than 400 kilos without any warping.
Okay.
All the handles are actually joined by woven bamboo pineapple leaves. So we've all seen pineapples and try to give those leaves a bit of a tug.
Yes.
They are very, very strong. And that's what keeps it all intact. Inside, it's all lined with bamboo fibres. Comes with a blanket as well. And also has a kilo that's actually filled with plantation pine wood chips. So although you are environmentally cautious, we've taken every single care to really think about the options and choices that are green and presentable.
And you've actually been overseas to the factory where these are made.
Yes.
And so how does that help their local community? How does that work?
Tremendous. So it's actually a small village in Indonesia.
Yes.
They are World Fair Trade approved as well.
Yes.
So in terms of pricing, we actually are given the prices that are World Fair Trade approved, and we can't negotiate any of them.
Yeah.
And it supports the local villagers on women harvesting all the raw materials and women weaving them and constructing them as well.
Excellent. Thank you very much, Isaac. Really appreciate that. Thank you.